Kerosene Creek because it smells slightly of kerosene, and it's a natural geothermal waterfall, which is like one of the coolest things I've ever seen.